Anushabu was at the heart of the movement, pushing for a free and more open China. The greatest tribute we can now pay him is to continue the struggle for human rights in China and recognize the powerful legacy that he has left for us.